Good morning. Lucas, how are you?
Good.
Thank you for coming. Lucas is a 12-year-old boy from Florida that came here with the Make-A-Wish Foundation.
I like watching this show, and I wanted to meet him.
So you're going to be a veterinarian for a day? Sure, we can do that. When a person comes over like this, what I want to do is expose him to animals. Hello.
Hi.
This is Lucas. He is from Florida.
Hi.
What we got? Okay, get your stethoscope. Listen to his heart. Go ahead. Listen to him. Right on this side. Is he beating? Good. That means he's still alive. Loud, Lucas?
Usually kids want to see a movie star or a rock star or sports guy, but he says, I just want to see Dr. Pohl, and that was the only wish he wanted to do.
Okay, watch the ice here. It's kind of slippery.
He's doing really well. He has what's called FSGS, which is, in a nutshell, focal segmental glomerulosclerosis. Right now he's stable, he's good, he's doing great. But if it continues, his kidney function will decrease, and that leads to either dialysis or a transplant. He wants to be a veterinarian. That's what he has said to us for the past, I would say, 5-6 years.
I want to be a veterinarian because I want to help animals.
He sees this show. He's seen the show since it started, and he's followed Dr. Pohl. I think he's the biggest fan for Dr. Pohl, so this means the world to him right now.
Lucas did really good, and it's really cool that Dr. Pohl is a part of this and that we're a part of it. And, if this is a little kid's wish, then that's just awesome. It's awesome that he got to do it and get his wish fulfilled.
The most memorable thing today was on the farm call, the giant horse. I haven't seen a horse that big, and I've never been on a farm, so it was a new experience.
I feel very humbled because, I'm not that big a star. It's just something that I do every day. He just loves the way we take care of animals, and that's what he wants to do. Take care of them, make sure that everything goes fine, and help the owners so they can enjoy that animal.
I would like to thank the Nat Geo Wild Make-A-Wish Foundation, my parents, and Dr. Pohl.
Oh my gosh. Lucas, it was so nice having you. I loved it. I hope you did too.
Yeah.
Can I have my stethoscope back? Thank you, because I'm using it.